Hello people, but Bob Whispers over here. Today I'm eating the Sapo melon, aka the Christmas melon. Let's try. The skin of the melon looks like a turtle. This is juicy. I saw this melon in the fridge. I'm gonna eat the health, okay? Very delicious. The flavor is sweet, natural sweet and crunchy. Soft on the inside. Ripe enough. I don't want to wait too long, so it's gonna be rotten. The Sapo melon, I mean. How was your days, guys? I hope you have a good day. Not everybody works. There are a lot of students. Skin. Cool. They have this structure. It has a cool skin, as you can see. Right outside, it looks so, like I said, like a turtle. Nice viewer. Whoa. I like to eat melons. You have also a watermelon, the honey melon, and the Guadalupe is also my favorite. Melons, when the taste is sweet, it's like honey, and I like honey. When you have money, invest in your health and buy fruit. Thank you. delicious. At this moment in the Netherlands, it is raining. If it's raining, I walk, still walk with my dogs. Sometimes the dog don't want to walk. For this melon. Big melon. It's not expensive. To be honest, every month I have €1,000 left to buy food. So it's a lot. Removing the seats. because my dog. The dog is sleeping. I try not to make a messy video. Is fruit expensive in your country? This half melon is enough for me. Very delicious. This is what I eat. It's kind of lot of skin left. So this was a show. I really enjoyed it. I can recommend it. If you have money, buy this melon. Sapo the Bill, aka Christmas melon. See you, okay.